That's the Insurance Institute for Highway Safety side crash of the Dodge Ram 1500. Redesigned for the 2009 model year, the Dodge Ram 1500 earns only a marginal score in this test. For the driver, measures taken from the dummy indicate that rib fractures and internal organ injuries would be likely in a crash of this severity. As you can see, the side curtain airbag does not deploy properly during the test, and the dummy's head is hit by the pillar behind the passenger door.